Okay, sorry about the wind, but we are underway. On our way to Antigua. Behind us, we have left Guadeloupe. We just stayed at anchor for the night to get a good night's rest before continuing on. We didn't even clear customs, so we didn't really get to see any of the island, but that was the plan. And we're still being sheltered a bit by this little island over here, so wind speed hasn't quite picked up yet. We're at 10 knots of wind speed. And off we go. Should be about 8 hours.